creature has powerful claws and fangs formed from hardened and identifiable tissue. Two of the incisors appear grossly malformed and discolored, oddly out of place. The membrane surrounding the specimen seems to originate from its mouth. Blood is like nothing I've seen. I will now perform a UV sweep to further inspect the fluids.
Kolchak, is that you?
Looks like a line out.
Maybe we can get the radio working and send a signal out. It's worth a shot.
A long shot. Oh, we don't even know if there's a working transmitter on the surface. Those wires gotta go somewhere, though. You think they still work?
Well, looks to me like they just snagged up.
Just as well. Don't feel much like climbing out there.
What the fuck, Joey? Shit, Joey!
Oh my God.
We have to hurry. It's not safe here.
Know that you could
fight? Yeah, me either.
What was that thing?
I don't know. Whatever it is, it's not alone.
Where have you been?
One of those things got its dirty hands on me, dragged me down here, left me for dead.
Fuck.
Fuck doesn't even start to cut it.
I'm lucky to have gotten away.
You're talking to a scientist. There's no such thing as luck. You should be thankful I was there to help you.
I'm really grateful. Thank you.
Semper Fi. We gotta find a way out of this hole.
So, this is where you've been hiding out? Do you have any weapons?
Do you mind?
Just need some batteries for this damn light.
You could just ask. That ever cross your mind? Looks painful.
Yeah. It is.
Think you can keep still?
Thanks, Clarice. I saw those same symbols in the shepherd's huts.
Those people must have been in the valley a long time. There's a way up. There's no way we're making it. Look at it. It's barely climbable.
We can make it together.
How did I know you were gonna say that?
I met Eric in Climbing Glass. I can get us out of here. You okay?
Yeah, just need a minute.
A minute isn't gonna kill us.
Until it does.
God, you look terrible.
Gee, thanks, Rachel. You ever think about going into motivational speaking?
Seriously, though, are you okay?
That's gotta be about the dumbest question I have ever been asked. Give me the silent treatment, huh?
I think right now we should just focus on survival.
It's no wonder they call you the queen bitch. Sad thing is, you don't even see it.
See what exactly?
You don't let anyone in. It's like there's a wall around you. Not even a wall, a mountain. Tell me, Rachel. Is there even a real person behind there?
I think we should move on. Don't you?
Hard ass. I think, in time, I might even start to like you.
What did that thing do to you?
Please! Please don't leave me down here alone!
Don't come any closer.
What's happening to me? Please stay with me.
I can't promise anything. Listen to me. Something is happening to you. What did that thing do to you? There's medication up there. It may help you, but we need to move now.
Side of the chasm. We'll never make it.
Don't quit on me now. We have to swing over.
That rope won't hold.
Wait!
Do you really believe those medicines will help me?
We don't know enough about those things.
Come on, Rachel. Don't bullshit me.
It doesn't look good.
Truth is so overrated. If it happens, if I turn, you have to kill me.
If you turn, it won't be you I'm killing.
I'm not seeing anything come up, but I can hear them. Sounds like they're having way more fun down there than we are up here. Over.
As long as they keep the party to themselves, I'm happy. We got nothing on the cameras inside. Over.
Eyes alive. Clear for now.
If they hit us, my best hunch is it'll be from the chasm.
If? You feeling optimistic, Lieutenant?
We're facing an enemy we know zero about. An enemy of unknown size on their home turf. Sucks to be us. I don't know how long those doors can hold them back.
Radio's our best shot. You fix it up, call in the cavalry, even shit up a bit.
There is a transmitter up there. It's gonna have a limited range. One thing Eric did manage to get right about this shit show.
He gave us air support. Lord loves a miracle.
We get that signal out, our birds may be close enough to hear. Still means we have to find a way to reach him, of course.
One problem at a time. All their findings never saw the light of day. I'm gonna need a hand to get this up and running.
How'd they do that?
We gotta work with what we have.
Just hold back if anything moves out here. It's safer inside.
Thank you.
Good job, Sergeant.
Those things will kill you, Sergeant.
Yeah, like smoking is the biggest threat to my life right now.
Fuck that, I need a lighter.
What's good?
It's nothing.
It's just a ghost signal. Even without a transmitter, a radio picks up a faint signal. It's just ghost.
So fix that transmitter. If we can establish a signal and contact CENTCOM, then we're one step closer to home.
I don't know, man. I'm no technician. If Merwin was here, though, he could fix it.
No shit. Embrace the suck.
الكلاب يطلبوا حماية، ما نقدرش نسيبهم يجمدوا.
لا لا، احنا محتاجين الكلاب دول لنخرج من هنا.
انت اتجننت، دول على الديوانة.
انت ما شفتش الغول؟ في غول هناك، هو ده العدو الحقيقي.
سليم، انت اتجننت.
اسمعني أرجوك، اسمعني. قتلوا الأمريكان، كانوا هيقتلونا أنا. اسمعني، أنا شفت غول بعناية دول وقتلت واحد.
اخرس وامشي ورايا.
انت سمعني خالص؟
لا، انت اسمعني دلوقتي يا اختار.
الله يلعنك. استنى، أنا جاي.
Get that transmitter working now.
I need more time.
Colonel, get back inside the temple.
I'm staying here.
I need you on the cameras in case we get flanked. I got this.
Lieutenant,
I said I got this. Go!
Don't do it. Don't move. Up this guy.
What's my coach? Look at him, Lina.
Where's rid of this cloud. Cover me!
If they got any sense, they'll stay back. Shit's about to get real in here.
Wait!
Rachel?
Rachel? You're alive?
Have any doubt, Marine? Where's Eric?
Rach? I held on as long as I could, but the rope snapped. I didn't cut it. I wouldn't.
Are we good?
Tim, isn't it? I understand you're not the brightest, Nick, but even you must know what I'm talking about. You've been fucking him, haven't you?
That's the best you got?
Stop it!
I know it, Tim Rach. I know.
You better step off before I start swinging. Colonel or no Colonel?
Don't, Nick. I tried waiting, Eric. I really did. I'm sorry.
Always loyal.
You held on. I didn't.
It's good to see you, Rachel. Thought we'd lost you.
Who else made it through?
It ain't good. Merwin's gone. Those things. They got Joey. Clarice. What is it?
Clarice was infected. Those things, I don't know how they got inside her. I couldn't take the risk. I had to leave her behind.
You telling me Clarice is still out there?
That's not Clarice anymore. I saw her changing before my eyes.
I believe it. Same thing happened to Joey. Armed. Make sure every shot counts.
All right, fall back to the main temple.
Sewer rats!
Time we bug out. Any objections?
They're breaking through the perimeter.
You got any bright ideas? Now's the time.
Come on. There's gotta be something. Wait. Yes. Okay, we can make for the catacombs. We need to go down.
Down? In case you missed it, that ain't the way out.
It's either that or we die where we stand. Everyone, move to the east gate!
Now we're talking.
Can you hear them? Blast must have cut us off. We should keep moving.
ارمي سلاحك بالانجليزي.
Hello again. My friend is not happy.
Yeah, I can see that.
What happened up there?
متحركوش!
Your friend's a little too jumpy for my liking. It's making me nervous.
Lowering your weapon might help alleviate some of the tension.
ديروا رصاصة في دماغه لو ما سمعش الكلام.
هتكون فكرة وحشة.
انت مش في مكان تحدثي.
Make a move. I fucking dare you.
I feel like our uniforms are getting in the way of what could be a beautiful relationship.
Mash Ahban, shut up!
I say we drill these sorry looking motherfuckers. What do you think, Colonel?
هما بيقولوا ايه؟
Make the call, Colonel.
We need their help.
They're the enemy, Nikki.
I don't trust any one of you.
It's them. We must get this door open.
Why are you standing there? Help!
Don't even think about it.
Fuck, Jason! The enemy of our enemy is our friend! Move! Come on, man!
Help them! I'll cover the corridor!
Oh, shit! Move!
Looks like the worst place in the goddamn world.
Ah!
teach you to mess with a Marine.
I've known many men like you before. You know what they are now. Warm dirt.
Didn't realize I was in the company of a fucking war hero.
War hero? Far from it. Now, let me tell you what's going to happen next. I would like us to put our differences aside. If we fight together, we may get through this. What do you say?
It's a damn sight better than the alternative.
Stay close and keep your eyes open.
Do you even know how to use that rifle?
If you'd like, I'll give you a demonstration.
For 1 second, you're trying to cross me. Best believe me. Following second, you're dead.
I kill vampires. You think I'm afraid of a jarhead? One of us holds up the gate. The other can slip through.
That looks like our best way through.
See if I can find another way through.
I think there's a way through.
Vic, I'm really not enjoying being here by myself.
Oh, quit whining. At least you've got the gun. I'm left holding a damn stick.
Underestimate that weapon. You are lucky to have any weapon.
You got any idea what we're dealing with?
They're vampires.
Not possible.
My father once told me, if something looks like shit and smells like shit, you don't have to taste it to know that it's shit. Believe me, they're vampires. We must work together to defeat them.
Yeah, it's beginning to look like that.
Crawl through!
Thank you.
What's the first thing you're gonna do when we get out of here?
Hold my...
p.m. Something unholy has happened. I notice something in her hand. Lady Bradshaw's brooch. She must have pulled it from her shirt when she grabbed at her. Turning it over, I noticed that it looked like one of the creatures we'd exhumed from the cocoons. Were these the demons Mary had spoken about? Had Bradshaw known all along what we'd find down here? Then Mary's corpse moved. It was not my wife. It was something inhuman. It lived in me, and only the bars of the cell spared me from its fury.
You seem like you got your head screwed on, so I gotta ask. What the hell made you sign up with Saddam?
For us, we had no choice. Your friend Nick? I like him. He was good to me.
Circumstance. Any other day, he'd put one between your eyes.
What is the meaning of those markings on your hand?
It's to honor the dead. It's the reason I fight.
It's as good a reason as any.
It's a damn good reason. The only reason.
I have no grievance with you.
Maybe you need to switch on the news.
Listen, there was a man once who built his house on the banks of a river. When the floods came, his wall washed away. When the droughts came, the water dried up and the man was thirsty. All day, the insects bit this man's flesh. We have all the fish we can eat. Your people chose this war, Jason.
I think you need to give your mouth some rest.
Thank you. Looks to me like a medical bay.
This could come in handy.
If you want to stick 60-year-old explosive in your bag, be my guest.
Those chemical weapons are close, right?
January 1947, 1 a.m. The saboteur has struck again, sealing us in here. We are hopelessly trapped with those things. All around us, they shriek from the darkness. Crow has set up his machine gun, pointed towards the catacombs. Mary was right. We cannot fight that which does not live. There is only one option now. Bring the whole damn temple down on them. Even if it means bringing it down on our own heads. They cannot be allowed out of here.
Caverns.
Whatever's down there, those explorers got there first. Hey, hold up, will you?
What are you doing? You think they're still alive? That's hopeful.
Hope is all we got left.
Thank you.
you can know someone for years and never really know them. I had no idea my captain was married.
That the asshole you were with earlier?
He didn't make it.
Works for me. One less bad guy to deal with.
A time will come when you'll deeply regret this manner.
I don't carry regrets.